I'm about to call the poll of the year. It's a 1972 Chevy Nova, Viper Red, it's a 502 Chevy engine with a Vortex supercharger, 350 automatic, 3-speed transmission.
What is your favorite feature about the car?
I don't have any one favorite feature. What I'm most impressed with, though, is the paint job.
Yeah, that is a pretty red. That is a serious red.
Thank you.
What's your favorite cruising speed?
Around 70.
Somebody can hear the engine acting up a little bit.
Yeah, it's revved up a little bit, but not too much.
Right.
Doesn't burn too much gas, doesn't draw too much attention.
Interior, did you go to which keep it original? Or
the interior is all original except for the gauges and the dash now and the stern column.
A lot of people don't understand about when you have an old car, a classic, you don't want to do too much.
Well, it depends on what your intentions are. I mean, you know, whether you want to keep it all original or whether you want to keep some of the original features or just how much customizing you want to do.
Yep.
Here I've done a little bit of both. I have a lot of custom features, but I have also a lot of standard features that I kept, especially on the interior.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
We have
Samson,
a very special guest in the house tonight.
This is Samson Touch, Car Show King. This is how we do every day. Come get hot with the crew that's got that fire.